I should be the next MTG because I'm very much passionate about development and the well-being of trans women. And should I win the crown, I want to teach trans women about self-confidence, self-acceptance, the pertinence of visibility and invading the social, political, and economic spaces, and leading this particular climate with impact, because for trans women to be liberated from poverty and oppression, we are required to participate in the mainstream activities of society. Thank you.